我们前三辈子都是夫妻。
What would their respective spouses think? It took them 9 years to get back together, but we mean on the big screen. And Hong Kong box office golden couple, Andy Lau and Sammi Cheng, have lost none of the sizzling chemistry displayed in classic rom-com hits such as Needing You and Love on a Diet. In their latest movie, Blind Detective, Sammi plays a policewoman who enlists the help of a blind detective, played by Andy Lau, to track down a dangerous killer. When the two stars were in town recently for promotions, they held hands as they walked up on stage to greet the media and fans.
Wow, 这个手牵手，太棒了，两位好。
That easy camaraderie can also be seen in how this goofy pose they struck for the camera led to natural physical contact. When asked the secret to their chemistry on and off screen, Andy cheekily said, Indeed, Sammi too goes back home to another Andy in real life, singer-actor Andy Hui. But how would she rate the two Andys in her life?
Despite
the palpable electricity between the two, Andy noted, director Johnny To has been the only one who actually packed them up on screen.
透过这个镜头，因为有很多导演可能不是那么大胆去找我们两个人拍戏。我真的告诉我们没有一起，差不多七八年没拍戏，从来没有。我也不知道为什么，但是我们期待，我期待真的可以在不同的人的手上发现我们两个人不一样的地方。Perhaps
Andy can consider casting Sammi in his own directorial feature, which is reportedly in the works.
我计划了20年了。
你会把林志玲放在电影里面，所以Sammi呢？哦，那个，每个人都有可能。是你今晚的搭档，秀色可餐。我觉得志玲也是我一个很希望有机会跟他在，因为他真的非常投入的一个工作上面的，他跟他有一个很共通的地方。 这个共通的地方，每天我在现场我都会骂，他们都不怕死的，他们做动作都是乱来的，就是拼命，他是拼了就演。那我希望就是可以调到有一些，如果真的适合他们，他们能够有时间的话，我们就合作。所以我，但是我现在没什么具体的东西，对，没有，现在有写都是消防员没有女的。
Next, Andy and Sammi share their most embarrassing encounters in the bathroom.